Hi, good morning. We are at Karawa in Kanha Tiger Reserve. So we have done one of our installations at this place. If you see, it is a huge grassland out here. And what we have done here is there is a big lake which has been a man-made lake which has been prepared by the forest department. So what we have done here is we have done a solar system from here. We have given water from the hand pump to the lake out here, because see, there is a nala out here, but the problem is that the herbivorous animals, they really don't like to drink by going down deep into the nala and drink water, because it is not safe for them. A lot of times in this forest, Barasinghas are coming in the forest in this area in the rainy season, but they are not staying here because of the same reason, because Barasinghas need very open land for drinking water as well. So a lake has been prepared. We will fill the lake from our solar system, and we hope that the herbivorous and especially the Barasinghas will stay here in this area. Also, there is a nursery has been made here for for the grassland, so they will be actually experimenting different kind of grasses out here, so that which grass seed they need to put in for the grassland. So this is a very important thing for Sari zone, and we will be giving water into this nursery as well from it. Plus there are three camps and an FRH, so the water will be going there as well.
मैं मंगल सिंह मरावी, परिषद सहायक कारीवा। अपने यहाँ कारीवा क्षेत्र में वन्य प्राणियों के जल की समस्या था, जो पानी की समस्या हल हो चुका, एवं अपने यहाँ कैंपस में सभी कैंपों के लिए पानी का नल जल योजना फिट कर दिया गया है।